We built the greatest economy in the history of the world, and nobody even disputes that. And one day they walk in, they say, sir, we're going to have to close it up until we get rid of this hidden enemy, this terrible scourge. And that's what we did. And we did the right thing. We did an incredible job. We worked with the governments. We worked with states all over the country. We had no ventilators or very few from previous administrations. And we became the king of ventilators. We have thousands and thousands of ventilators. We're now helping other countries with ventilators. We had old-fashioned tests that didn't work. They were really obsolete. They didn't work. They were broken. And we end up, the testing has been incredible now, and to a level that nobody's seen.